Are you in control of your personal information? I'm Tony Anscombe. This is A Week in Security by ESET. Keep listening to find out more. This week marks data privacy, and in some locations that's a week-long event, and in others it's marked specifically on the 28th of January. Some form of data is collected and potentially shared and sold every time we interact with technology. A website, an app, a device, and sometimes maybe even a thermostat or your doorbell. And this often includes personal information. Even a small snippet of data could be enough to make inferences about your socioeconomic status, your demographic information, and your preferences. Many regions and countries have legislated in an attempt to restrict collection, requiring us to opt in, or at least for there to be disclosure that something's being collected. But we're really the ones that need to assert control here, and we need to do it with purpose. Yeah, do you question why an app or website is asking you for certain information? Should I post that picture or comment? Yeah, what could be inferred from it? So, as it's Data Privacy Week, then take some action. And here are my top three suggestions that you should take. I reckon will take you under 15 minutes. Number one, review the privacy and security settings on social media accounts. Know who you're potentially sharing information with, and where appropriate, limit that sharing. And just consider sharing less when you do post. Second action, delete the unused apps on your phone. Take a moment just to step through all the apps that are installed and only keep the ones that you use and actually need. We all have apps installed that are no longer used. And these may be collecting data despite not being used. So delete them, free up some space and stop that potential drain of data. And lastly, review the privacy and security settings in the browser that you use. Consider disabling third-party cookies and tracking. This limits sites so they can only see the browsing activity when you're actually on their site. Now there is a fourth action. So go spread the word. Partners, kids, friends, help them take control of their personal data too. For more news, check out welivesecurity.com. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And for those of you that are, along with me, a resident of Half Moon Bay, stay strong. It's been a really tough week, and my thoughts and prayers are with those directly affected by this week's tragic events.